Early reports on Omicron offer some hope, but it's too soon to know. Parents knowingly sent their child to school after they tested positive for COVID-19. 75 classmates were forced to quarantine. Live updates. WHO says Delta variant is Europe's main problem.
For the full story, visit the link in the bio. To be notified about new breaking stories, subscribe to this channel and click that bell icon.